College can add a new level of pressure to any student's life. Balancing classes with one's social life and a job are bound to increase stress levels.
School, most of us are taking a full course load on top of working. So that and just the time management in general, that is like the main stressor out of everything.
With some students cramming 40 hours of work each week into their schedules, finding time to relax is nearly impossible.
It's pretty tough, but I mean, I can do it. I feel like you could do it if you had to, because I have to, but if you don't have to, don't do it.
Campus resources such as the Counseling Center and other programs can help students find new ways to deal with stress.
I know they have like group counseling now, so that's interesting. Those brilliant Bobcat workshops, those are nice. I've gone to those and learned a few things specifically about stress and like nutrition, so those are fun options as well.
However, some students aren't on campus very often, so they find other ways to cope.
Last year, I got onto the anxiety medicine, and it's helped me a lot with work. If I don't take it, dealing with people all day drives me insane.
What seems to be an unavoidable issue can be remedied with a little help from organizations on campus and the extra step to make time to relax. For Bobcat Update, I'm Taylor Hughes.